Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Hello, Stardust.
Hello.
Welcome back to Farming Valley, episode 5.
Oh my gosh, 5 already.
I know, right? Who would have thunk it?
To be fair, we've been mega busy in between episodes, it does feel like.
You've been mega busy.
For me, especially. For me, I've been Minecrafting a lot longer in this game.
Yeah.
But, like, hardly. It's all been, like, boring stuff.
Yeah, filling in land and making areas and doing things.
Yeah, expanding basically, getting ready.
And you've been getting money.
I have. Do you know how much gold I've got?
Go on then.
I've got 18,170 gold.
Awesome.
Oh my gosh.
Could need a lot more.
It's burning a hole in my pocket, so
okay.
I'm gonna get on spending.
Well, first thing to do is sleep.
Oh.
Oh, and the shop is closed on Wednesday. I might just sleep through too.
Yeah, sleep. But wait, you've got the watering can. And
no, you've got the watering can.
You gave it to me. Oh, you gave it to me. Okay.
So.
I'll get on it then.
Yeah. And they're fully grown, so we can smash them down now because we're going to move it.
Oh, yeah, we can. Right.
Yeah. Cool so combos. I will help you farm them out. Oh, don't eat them. No. There we go, and I'll give you all the. And then we can just go pow, pow. Die, die, die. Die, cucumbers. And I need to give you these 90.
That's right. I'm in charge of the money now.
God help us.
So I'm gonna buy all the chocolate.
No.
I'm gonna do. I knew I had something to say about that. So it's Wednesday. You see, it's Wednesday.
No.
Nope. It's not.
So I'm gonna go sleep for the day again.
They are. Okay, and then can you come with me into the shop and we can decide what we want?
Okay.
Thanks, honey.
Sleepy. It's the good thing about this. It's like Stardew Valley. You can sleep through the days, but you just don't get anything done. You can, like, just sleep permanently if you wanted to, but...
Sounds a bit like your reality. Right.
Just waiting for come 9. On. Yeah, I'm just waiting for 9 o'clock. She's not open yet, is she? Oh. Oh no.
I want to know who Candice is.
Who what?
Why she's not in colour and why can't I be friends with her already?
She hates you.
Oh, red carpet.
I am fatigued. I need to eat some food.
You do need to eat some food. Right, bear with me because the dog's got socks.
Yay! Oh, you can't eat butter. I wanted to eat butter. Chicken. Pork chop.
Mm-hmm.
Pow!
Hey.
Removal of dog.
Yeah. Well, what does she do? Does she appear?
Who?
Oh no, there she is, Jenny. I found her. She's on the underneath bit where there's like an indoor waterfall.
Okay, I'm coming in, but it's only by the time I get down there.
Yeah, because you're going to take half an hour to get there, aren't you?
Well, that's 30 seconds in Minecraft terms.
Hey.
Hi.
Look, isn't it pretty?
Oh, yeah, a little sort of garden thing. Yeah, yeah.
No. Awesome. And it has a toast on it as well.
Cool story, bro.
Oh, it's so cute. It reminds me of brownies when we used to make like little gardens out of like just little things. No. Anyway. Right, come on, Jenny. Get to work. What do we want?
So we need more industrial hemp seeds again. And there are 1,000 each. We need 3 of them.
Industrial hemp seeds. 3,000 of hemp seeds.
Yes.
3,000 gold of hemp seeds, so 1, 2, 3. You want those now?
Yeah, and then the only other thing I need right now is the... If you scroll down,
I've still got 3.
Yeah, you picked them up. Throw them and move away.
What have you got in your... Oh.
Oh, they've appeared at me now. It was just a bit of lag, I got it.
Okay, it's laggy, so right now I can't do anything.
Oh, I've got it.
Yeah, I know, but it's still saying that I've got them.
Well, don't worry about it, forget it.
Inventory stuff. I can't move anything in my hotbar, I mean.
Well, nothing at all.
No. Because it's still saying I've got the hemp seeds.
Well, just screw the hemp seeds, move something else. No, you haven't got them in your hand.
I do for me. What do I do?
Just log out and log back in. Yeah.
Right, okay. Yeah, Ben.
Ah.
Oh, the joys of Minecraft.
Right.
Finally, they're gone. Right. Okay, now I can go on buy things. What should I get?
So the only other thing I want now is the engineer's hammer.
Engineer's hammer. So that top it, yeah?
And then you can focus on buying seeds after that with whatever you've got. Now, do you want to... The thing is, I know I've spent quite a lot of money, but do you want to buy the animal farm and then buy seeds afterwards?
Yeah.
Is that a good idea?
Yeah, do. Right, so, I've got a hammer.
Okay.
12,090 gold.
Oh, that's still plenty, because the animal farm's only like 3,000. Have we got the logs, though? That's the question. Just buy some seeds then for now. Can I have the hammer? The hammer. Actually, just put it in a chest. That might work better than throwing it. Put it in one of them chests. That's alright, I got it. Yeah.
Oh, this game just doesn't like me right now. It's still in my hotbar.
That's why I said put it in a chest.
Yeah, I'll learn for next time. I like to give Minecraft a second chance. I've just given it so many. That's why I just get annoyed with it.
It's not Minecraft as such. I mean, it's just this mod pack. It's new and it's a bit glitchy. And... Yeah.
Right, where's this animal farm?
We get that off Ulith.
Oh, we do. That's right.
But why don't you buy some seeds whilst you're here before we run out of time before it closes? Because you're going to have plenty of money anyway.
Yeah. Did you check with Ulith how much it is?
It's 3,000, I think, but it's the logs that we need. Yeah.
Okay.
So we've still got more than half a spring left.
No.
No, turnips don't turn over. And you have to buy them again afterwards, don't you?
Should we go for wheat again?
Wow.
Strawberry seeds, 9 days. Yeah, week two is 28 days. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, it's a long time. But it gives you so much money. Okay, strawberries.
Potato.
8 days. Okay. Yeah, I mean, how big are your areas? Are they like 3 bags worth, or have you worked it out?
Yeah, they are. They're 3 bags worth each.
Well, you could get... So what? You're going to get 6 bags of each and do 2 lots of strawberry and 2 lots of potato?
Yeah, what do you think?
Sounds like a plan.
4, 1, 2, 3. Oh, it's not letting me do it. What is it? No, it doesn't like me. I'm going to have to go out and back in again.
Yeah.
I learned my lesson. I love the glitches. Every time I think of glitch, I think of that girl from Wreck-It Ralph.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Oh, I love glitch. Right, here we go. This is it now.
So have you got any already?
No, I haven't. Okay. My money hasn't gone down.
Okay.
But I'm still trying to click buy and it's not doing anything for me. I don't understand. What would I have to do? I'm so looking forward to this. I don't know what's going on. I can't give you my money either, can I?
Nope.
Oh, what a bum. Right, let's go and get the log. And then I'll come back. I'll give her another chance.
But you've been buying seeds before. I don't know what the problem is.
I know, I don't know what it is either.
Maybe if... Oh, I can't log out because I'm recording.
Because I just bought your items. It shouldn't have been an issue, I don't think.
No, you just bought the hammer as well. It makes no sense.
Exactly. I don't know. Anyway, we're chopping logs, yes?
Yeah, I guess so.
Any particular logs?
It needs to be oak.
Oh, okay.
I think. I'm just checking.
Wow, this is you've grown a load of... Oak trees, really, isn't
it? Oh no, the animal farm is 6,100 logs.
100 oak logs.
Yep.
Okay. We may already have a stack. Should I go and check?
If you want.
I'll go and check. No, it's. I don't know. I was going to say there's something wrong with the speed of my Minecraft, but it's fine now. It's working fine. I don't know what the issue is. I'll go and check how many logs before it's gone.
I need the new axe. I think you turned it all to planks.
64 plus 12. We've got 70. Oh no. No.
No, oak logs, yeah. You turned it all to planks, didn't you?
I did, accidentally. My bad. But I'm gonna make fence up. Never mind.
Never mind.
Isn't it much nicer to have trees growing on proper nice green grass instead of like horrible grass from the fen biome?
Yes, dear.
So spooky and horrible. It's so grey. It looks like dead dirt. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Those industrial hemp seeds need watering when you get the chance.
Oh, because I got the thing. I forgot about that. Okay. Right, okay. I'm going to bathe them in water. Done.
Cool. Maybe with Jenny buying stuff, I just can't be too close to her at the same time. There can't be two people at the same time. That could all be ill. It's night time.
I'm on it.
Good job you watered them, because they might have died. They're going to be watered by tomorrow.
Water them again now.
Yep.
Okay, maintenance.
That's a farming game.
To be fair, if you watered plants every day, outdoor plants, I mean, they'd probably drown.
Yeah. But I guess it's just one of them things they need to add to make it a farmy mod pack, I guess.
Well, it makes it effortful.
Exactly, you can't just like let things go and grow.
I actually prefer putting some effort in.
Yeah, and you have to put effort in every day.
Like when there wasn't any spice of rice, it's like, well, what's the point in having variety of food?
Yeah.
Is it all just the same thing?
Trying to get rid of the giant tree.
Oh my gosh. Oh.
I think I missed one. We all love a giant tree. There we go. So many saplings.
How many have you got now?
What?
Logs.
45 on me and 17 inside, so that's what, 62?
Oh, we might have enough now. I've got 39. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we have got enough then. Cool.
Oh, right. What a bum. I haven't completed chopping down my trees, and I've got a floating island tree. Never mind. Okay.
Why don't you go try and buy some seeds quickly first?
Oh yeah, okay.
Whilst I'm away from there.
Jenny! Is she open on a Friday?
Yes, and it's 20 seconds until she opens.
So it is.
You missed one of my industrial hemp seed plants watering.
Oh, sorry honey.
It's alright, you can do that in a bit, as long as it's done before the end of the day. Just so they all grow at the same rate, so you can chop them all down at the same time.
Yeah, I know. There was a cucumber seed that wasn't letting me do that. It was like, actually there were two. They weren't even sitting next to each other in the plant bed. Anyway, yeah. Jenny! Give me my strawberry seeds. Now.
Giving them?
No. She's not having it.
Try a different plant.
I'm going to go for potato. Oh, she's given me potato.
Right, maybe we can't buy strawberry seeds yet, though, for some reason.
In which case, should we go for turnip seeds again? Or cucumber seeds again? I'm loath to do wheat. It just takes ages.
Yeah. Whatever you feel, honey. Okay. You're the farm person. The shorter amount of time they take, the less they're worth. It's that simple, basically.
Exactly, yeah. Right. Can
you
put these away? No, I... Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
She just... Why is she giving me 6 potato seeds now? No!
6 is fine now. You want 6, don't you, for 2 lots of potatoes?
Yeah, but that wasn't intentional. I don't know if she's charged me for 6. I honestly don't know what's going on. I'm so confused. Oh, no, okay, fine. I'm going to walk away from Jenny, because she's confusing me, and I think...
So have you got all the seeds you need?
Well, I've got potatoes for now.
You're not getting anything else then?
I just don't know.
Just get turnips or something.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna get
pregnant. I mean, it only take a few days to grow, and then you can just go for something else later.
Yeah. This is exactly how I am when we go shopping as well.
Exactly, you like end up walking away with nothing.
I just can't make a decision. I'd rather walk away with nothing than spend money on something I don't want. Right, come on. I'm gonna go. Why do you know, actually?
Oh my god, make a decision. We're gonna run out of time. You need to water this industrial hemp seed.
Okay. We've got loads of time. It's only
12:30. Yeah, and we've got about 10 minutes left of the video.
Right, okay, I'm
going to
get to grass.
Why grass?
Because it only takes 11 days, but they're worth a lot.
Are they? Okay. Maybe it's because you make hay out of them? Have a look.
Happy now? I bought something.
Yay. Yeah, there's loads of other seeds, I just don't.
Right, I'm going to prioritize your hemp seeds, honey. So then you're happy and you're not nagging me anymore. They're already done.
This one here, right here.
On the next one.
You're stood on it.
No, it says it's done.
Well, it doesn't for me. Try and which water one? It. Is that one, the one you're stood on. There you go. That's it.
It was already the same color as everyone else.
Not for me. I think you're lagging a bit. That's what's causing you problems with buying stuff. Okay, go to Ulif and buy the I need to give you the word.
The
yeah, I'm gonna get them for you.
Okay.
Alright.
Why am I lagging so much again?
I don't know. How much other stuff have you got open?
No, that's it.
Alright, there's word.
Yay! Okay. Now, do I need exactly 100?
No, he'll just take 100 from your inventory.
Fine. Which unit do I go to?
Doesn't
unit
matter.
Or unit. Okay. Right. I want the animal ranch. Bye. Oh, it made a noise.
Yeah,
hey!
You got the blueprint in your inventory.
640.
Yeah.
It's right here.
Yeah, but we're ready to grow now, aren't we? So.
Oh my gosh, it's massive.
Yep, so you gotta decide where you wanna put it now.
I know exactly where I'm gonna put it.
Okay.
I cleared all this space right here.
Okay, so this is for the animal ranch. And maybe the chicken farm as well at some point.
Yeah, maybe the chicken farm as well.
You might want to stick it in a corner somewhere because you might want to extend out with fences and stuff later. I'm not sure exactly how it works.
I might stick it up here.
Okay. Whatever you think. But I'm just thinking you're probably going to want an area around it as well.
Yeah, might be better up here then. Right, Elif, I'm feeling here. Animal ranch was cancelled. Why was Animal Ranch cancelled?
It's shift right click to confirm, so you got to
shift
control.
Shift and right click. Okay, fine. Done. Sneak, and right click to confirm.
So shift control click. Done. There you go. Right.
He's on it. He is on it. Woohoo!
I might chop down these trees whilst he's doing this.
Excited. Oh, are they going to get in his building?
Possibly. Mm-hmm. That's why I'm going to get rid of them.
I can't believe Ulif made a clone of himself.
I know, it's weird. What happens is, if he teleports away for some reason, if he moves too far away from his hut, then another one will spawn, and then he'll teleport back to his hut if he's too far away.
It's so
he ends up creating a sort of clone of himself.
Oh, can he?
What?
I can't knock down the tree because my axe has run out. I punched the wood.
It's alright, he's taking his sweet time anyway, so.
He's the other you left with me.
I think that's as big as it's going to be, isn't it? The base there.
Oh, look massive to me. Maybe that's the basement.
Nah, because where you click it, they put it on the ground.
Oh,
God, both U-lifts are building it. Oh.
Got it. One more. Yeah.
Okay. Go, Yulip, go.
It looked big before, and now it just looks minuscule.
Well, it's probably just going to, like, teach you how to farm animals and various things. So you can learn off him. And whilst he's building that, I'm going to make beginnings of things for me.
Okay, and I need to do the seeds.
Yes.
Yeah, grass. It cost me, like, 500 gold for each bag.
Oh, okay. That sucks.
Yeah, right, but hopefully we'll get a lot return on that. You know what I mean?
Right, coke bricks. So I cooked up a load of clay. Now I have enough coke bricks for a coke oven.
You good for going to bed?
Do you want to do that before or after you've planted all of them?
Oh, good point. Oh, I'll do it after. I've not planted any yet.
Okay, hold on. I was down in the basement. Sleepy. And then you're gonna have to water everything again, including the...
Yeah. Oh no, I don't! It's raining!
Lucky. I don't think it's gonna rain as much when it gets to summer, you know.
No, okay. Come on, Minecraft, catch up with me, please. I'm telling you.
One spare coke brick because of blue sunrise. Dick. Boom! One coke oven. Cool.
Potato. Oh, my hoe ran out. How do I make another one?
By making another one.
Yeah, what does it involve?
Two bits of cobble and two sticks.
Is it?
Yeah. Spruce.
No, my Minecraft's being weird. I press E and there's no, like, any I thing.
Press O when you've got E open.
Oh, there we go.
You press the button, basically.
You press the button. You shouldn't ever do that initially.
Not when you don't know what they do.
You don't press buttons.
We need a storage drawer. Dirty dirt.
Hey! Yulip gave me a medium stump in my seat area.
What a douche.
So cheeky like that, Yulip.
Oh, that's cool. You can stack bird nests in the storage drawers.
I think you need to know the word then for me.
What?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I didn't.
I don't think Luca would be impressed with that word.
What word?
You know.
I don't know what you're talking about. Okay, so we have a coke oven. That's good. Now we can make creosote. No to the stumps. Grass. Potato. Maybe you did only buy three and it only just caught up. Why don't you go buy some off quick before it closes?
Yeah. She opened on Saturday.
Yes, but only for a short period.
Okay. On it. Right, come on, Jenny. Give me what I want now. What was it I wanted?
Potatoes. Okay.
Yeah. I'm just going to try one more time for strawberry. No. Little.
Well, maybe not. Maybe it doesn't grow in this season, in spring.
Okay. Yeah, maybe.
Strawberries is a summer crop, isn't it?
Yeah. Maybe, but I don't think she should be selling them. No,
well, she's not. If they're just available to be bought in the right season. So, I mean, I guess we unlock things the more we farm and the more things we build and stuff. So, if you plant them, we can go over and see the animal ranch quickly and see what the crack is.
Done.
Right. Go.
Look at them. Oh, look at our little animal ranch. It's so small.
It's cool. It's cool.
Cool?
Cool. Alright.
Oh, there's someone in here. Jim. Oh, look at him.
He's a right farmer, isn't he?
Is that a really big smile or is it a beard?
That's a beard. He's like a mason. Look at him with his hat and stuff.
Are you right. Going to read?
We don't just sell animals, we sell them strong. The end. Shop. Okay, so you got treat, cow treat, fodder, sheep treat, animal medicine. Right, sheep, cow, on lead after purchase, miracle potion, no idea, name tag, food trough, and you've got lapis carrot, that's a horse upgrade. Carrots or horse upgrades?
Okay. Okay. Do we need to consult the book before we buy anything now? Because the next thing on the list was to get an animal ranch, and that's what we've done.
And she said an animal ranch and a poultry farm, didn't she? The goddess.
Oh, yeah, the poultry farm, okay.
So we need to farm some more and get some more money. And then we'll maybe... What you want to do, right, is set up some fenced off areas outside of the animal ranch. And we'll... With gates... And when you buy animals, apparently they're on a lead.
Yeah.
If I click so chat, can't. Hold on. So... I'm quite glad that you've invited me here. I'm Jim, by the way. I run the animal farm, animal ranch. As a thanks, I have a spare cow for you. Give me instructions. Right. Is that so? Guess I better teach you then. The basics are easy. These bigger animals like to be fed and loved, but they also need to be kept clean if you want them to stay healthy. They like to be fed fodder, which you can feed them by hand for a bonus or with a trough. To show your cows some love, just talk to them until they show you the love back. Do the same when brushing them. but this time with a brush in hand. To get them squeaky clean, go and give that a go. Feed the cow and give her a clean. Oh, right, oh I've got God. A cow and I've got him on a lead. Oh my God, that is special. I might attach her to the outside of this building until you're ready for her.
Okay.
Is that all right?
Oh, yeah.
Right, so.
You're so cute.
It's
I want to give her a name tag already. What should we call her? Oh, what should we call her?
Prima. As in first. Huh? Prima.
Okay, Prima.
But for that, you need to buy a... Remember, I advise you to go and feed your cow by hand as well as brushing them. So they eat fodder. So, did it give me fodder? Oh, it's giving me 64 fodder. So, do you want to... Okay. Look, if you pick that up. Do you want to walk right up to her and feed her? So, right click?
Yeah, a right click.
Did it take it?
No.
Go right up to it. I think you have to be really close. Like, stand literally on top of it.
She's backing away.
Yeah, but as you get close and start to push her...
That's as close as I can get, and she's not eating.
Shift right click. Shift control click.
Nope, she doesn't want it.
Okay.
You want to try?
Yeah, give it here.
Yeah, have a few. This poor cow. Trying to force feed her and she just doesn't want it. No, not interested.
Eat.
She's not hungry.
Eat.
I can hear you from the other room going, eat.
Eat it, you ungrateful. Yeah, nearly.
Wow. Okay, I'm going to go sleep. Because it's half six.
Okay? Yeah.
We've watered everything. Oh, no, we haven't needed to because it's raining. Okay.
As well as brushing them. How can I brush them when I... Oh, I've got a brush, okay. So how do I brush it? Oh, okay. Right, so I brushed it and now it loves me.
Oh. How do you know it loves you?
Because hearts came off it.
Oh.
I've got a brush again. Eaten.
I should go and make some fences, really, shouldn't I?
Look.
I need to go and make a giant fence.
The little heart sign's coming off it.
Right, you carry on tending to it then.
I can't figure out how to feed it there.
Oh, and I can't forget to water these plants. All of a sudden, I feel like I've got a list of jobs to do every day.
Yep. Kinda like a farmer. So, has it been fed? Well done. Oh, I did feed it one. Okay. Looks like you know how to keep your cows happy. Cows will make you milk every day. To get milk, you'll need to take a milker to them and hold right click until you get what you desire. Remember, the friendlier you are with your animals, the bigger products they'll give you. Go and bring me some milk from your cow. Yes, sir. Oh, it's giving me a milker now as well. Right. Milker. Woo! Moo moo milk.
Moo moo milk.
Aww. Did you forget I asked you to go and milk your cow? I have. I've got milk, dude.
Oh no, I forgot to pee. Oh no. But I need to keep on. Oh, in a minute it's going to send me to bed. I can tell. I need to drink things, I need to eat things.
Oh, I've got a small milk in my hand. Okay, small milk. There you go, dude. You've done a fine job there. I have some additional advice. For one, your animals like to be outside when it's sunny and inside when it's rainy. Oh, God.
Oh, well.
And also to breed your animals.
Yeah.
Just buy a miracle potion from me. It'll impregnate your animals. And after a few days, they'll give birth to a baby who'll have half the relationship points of the parent. That's all for now. Please do come again.
I always wanted to know where babies came from.
You've done a fine job there. I have some. Yeah, I've heard that, dude. Okay, right, well, I'm just gonna give you a brush, mate. Brushing. Good brushing. Yep. God, that uses your hunger madly.
Yeah, you're telling me. I'm like starving here. I need to eat all the things. Right, that's right now. I'm full up. But I've not watered everything. I'm only gonna starve again in a bit.
Okay.
This is hard work.
Oh yeah. Okay, well we've been recorded for 42 minutes now, so we need to say goodbye. You've missed loads of
plans.
I know,
right? But okay. I was starving. I had to
pee. Oh.
Dizzy. I'm very, very dizzy now.
Well, I'm giving you fodder.
Oh, can't eat that.
And an animal brush.
I don't know if my inventory's there.
Yep, we got it, so. And the milker.
Yeah.
And the milk we already got, but you could probably sell that. Oh, your inventory's full now.
I've run out of water.
And your inventory's full.
Yeah, I don't need three saplings.
So I'll give you that then. And that's the small milk we got from today. So I'm thinking with the animal thing, we're going to have to basically build like proper pens for them. So they've got an outside area and an indoor area.
Yeah.
And then when it's raining, you'll have to lead them inside. You'll take that lead that the cow's already on over there.
Yeah.
And pull them inside.
Okay, I have an idea. And I feel like that's what I've got to do now. It's like, do that grindy bit and then show you what I've done.
Yep. And I am going to have to mine for coal and get coal coat going so we can start thinking about having some immersive engineering stuff going.
Okay.
All right, so that'll be it for today.
So like, let's just recap. How much do I have to do for this cow?
You have to brush it.
Brush it.
Hold brush on it for a little bit every day, and feed it and milk it.
Every day.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay. High maintenance match.
So with regards to the actual grafting, like building stuff and stuff, I might have to move over and build things that you want me to build whilst you're tending to the farm stuff every day.
Okay.
All right, Annie. So say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye. I made this.